Sports on air.
Check anytime.
No good win tonight, pero malayo pa lalakbay ng ano ng rain.
Yeah, at least naramdaman namin ulit manalo, and we know that we can. So it's just like we just need to rely on ourselves. Hindi kami nasaan kundi kami lang. So we still have tough game coming up sa mga susunod na araw. But wala naman yung posible. So we just need to be to be consistent. Like today, we play good defense. Tapos nagpasahan kami ng bola. Maraming positive things na nangyari. And hopefully come on Saturday against Ginebra. We do well again. Ayaw ko lang talaga ma-out. Yun lang ang ayaw ko lang ma-out ngayong conference.
Yung import nyo, kamusta naman yung adjustment ka sa team and yung performance na yung
Hindi, ano naman. He's doing fine. Magandaan sa kanya, hindi mo sa kailangan hanapin nun ng offense. Talagang gagawa siya ng paraan on his own. And yung mga yung mga locals, hindi siya hinahanap. Unlike yung sa nakaraan namin na parang gusto namin mag-rely sa import eh. And nawawala yung totoong laro ng local. So, the good thing with you, ano lang siya, parang kumbaga role player. If the offense is there, okay. Kung wala. Hindi siya yung nag-demand. So, and he's playing one spot lang. He's playing the four spot lang. Walang iba. And, hay nga pala, Ramil na duko lang.
Last 4 minutes na
follow up ka pa,
no?
Wala eh. That's just part of the game. A little bit frustrating, pero you stick to the same thing. Kasi that's how they call it, that's how the game is. Wala kang magagawa. I just need to move on to the next game. Kasi I think mas higit na kailangan pa ako the next game against Ginebra.
Thank you for watching. Click the subscribe button and ring the bell to be notified with our latest videos.